have societies, and the Delphinian Society is one of those. Our name is shortened to Delphi just to make it easier to say. We're community service-based, and our role is to help build relationships and friendships on the campus.
Our community service events include activities on and off campus. The ones off campus are the nursing home,
which is where we pamper the elderly community for a day.
The princess party,
which is where we get to have girls from our society dressed up as princesses, and little girls from the community get to come and be royalty for a day.
And the Shakers dance on Halloween,
which is where we get to dance with adults with disabilities, and we get to dress up in our favorite Halloween costumes.
And the ones on campus include ones like the casino night,
which is where we host games for people living on and off campus, and they can win prizes.
The luau during Palooza week,
which is where we have barbecues, snow cones, and we hand out prizes and leis, and it's a very Hawaiian feel.
And recently we just hosted a 5K for the first time,
which is where you got to run around campus, and at the end you got a free box of donuts.
The transition from high school to college can be really awkward, and I know it was for me because I didn't have any friends here, I didn't really know anybody from the area, and then I joined Delphi, and I had this great group of sisters that was like surrounding me, and they were there supporting me in everything that I did, and I really feel that having that sisterhood there and having these friends really was crucial in my success here at Catawba.
Similar to Allie's experience, I came from out of state, so I didn't know anyone here at Catawba, and I didn't have any friends right off the bat, so Delphi instantly gave me that feeling of support on the campus.
And like Kristen said, being at a small school, it's such a family, being a part of Delphi and having that real sisterhood experience. Everyone's there for you and they really make you feel welcome. And you also have these leadership positions which help you grow as a person and individually. And I'm just so thankful for every opportunity. Keep me by your side.
my honor to be the advisor for the Delphi Society here at Catawba's campus. They do a tremendous amount of work both on campus and in the community, and they only come out stronger and better for it. These girls work hard all year long and have a great camaraderie doing it. They help with the senior center in their rehabs area with helping seniors pamper them for a day. They work with adults with disabilities in a dance. They have recently managed a 5K run that had a great turnout and gets folks physically fit for a day while they ate donuts. But they just have a great impact on the community and then on the campus too. They provide all sorts of events, do a lot of event planning. They do a luau, they do a casino night. One of the favorite ones is their princess party, where it's open to the community and little girls come dressed up meeting their favorite princesses, and it's everyone gets a big kick out of that. So the impact they have is tremendous on campus and in Rowan County, but more than that, the camaraderie and the sisterhood that they build carries them on well beyond Catawba.
Gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control.